preparation for the celebration of Christmas, which commemorates the birth of Christ. St. John the Baptist, the precursor of Christ, heralded his coming and described himself as the voice crying out in the wilderness, "Prepare the way of the Lord." He drew no attention to himself, but was at the service of the Messiah who was to come. His message is pertinent even today. It is a call to open our hearts to Jesus and share with all the hope, peace, joy, and love he brings. We sing for you, "Prepare the way of the Lord, from the Lord delights."
Joseph, the carrier, living in Galilee. by the daughters of St. Paul. This carol reiterates the message of the angels. Glory to God in the highest and on earth. Peace to people of goodwill. The soloists are Anna Kalyan Raj and Anthony Kelly.
The child that is coming is the King who brings peace for us. So, we sing glory to God in the highest.
Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Romans chapter 8, verses 22. For we know that all creation has been groaning as in the pains of childbirth, right up to the present time. Nature is waiting for transformation that will come when the Messiah, the Savior, Emmanuel, God with us, reigns this earth. Matthew chapter 1, verses 18 to 24, talks about what child is this. We wait with great anticipation the personal coming of the Lord into our lives. Yes, heaven to earth was not the impossible journey. The most difficult journey the Lord must travel is from heaven to our hearts. He was successful in entering Joseph's heart through a dream. He came into Mary's heart from an angel. And now the Lord wishes to come into our lives. The Lord eagerly awaits a room in our hearts. Give the Lord what he most desires: a place to rest, a place to work, a place to make holy. And by this, we join with Jesus Christ in transforming this world into the kingdom of God. Along with Pat, I wish all our viewers and technicians a Merry Christmas and a graceful, fulfilling and a great New Year 2017. Blessings of baby Jesus to all.